Hello, Port Coquitlam. It's Mayor Brad West, and I'm here at Chelsea Park in the north side of our city to check out the new playground that was recently completed. Along with Chelsea, this year we also delivered new playgrounds to Elks, Imperial, Pinemont, and Wellington parks. As a dad, I know how important it is to have places for our kids to get outside, run around, slide, climb, swing, and play. And as mayor, I know that every dollar invested into our parks and playgrounds is a dollar invested into our community's future. That's why you'll continue to see new and improved playgrounds around the city year over year for all ages to enjoy. It's all part of making Port Coquitlam the best place to raise a family. Very soon, you'll also see an impressive new playground at the Port Coquitlam Community Center, which will include a specific playground for toddlers, a natural-themed wood playground for kids 5 and older with swings and climbing features, and an outdoor circuit-style fitness area with multiple stations for both adults and kids over 10. As we continue to deliver these improvements, we welcome your feedback about the types of features you'd like to see. Please visit portcoquitlam.ca/capitalprojects for more information.